we're going in the layout on the floor here, the basement. Seems we got some. We zeroed out the counter here, about 3 feet out of the foundation. A little bit of tree roots showing up there on the right, on the left side. Drainage is still getting by. Some of this water flowing by. There we go. Little hanging tree root on the top there, 21 feet. Root 0 to 25 foot. A little more significant, you can see on the left there, maybe a little smaller than the size of a pencil diameter, a brown one coming in. Water's still getting by, but this is going to inevitably collect solids and result in restricted flow. Getting 29 feet. Yeah, see, there's just a lot more roots, and now as the further out we go, they're starting to spread through. Definitely would recommend a thorough chain cleaning here on that, to remove all that. Unusual mushrooms here. Reminds me of Mario Brothers out in the sewer. You see that very often. You can see this is a lighter pink color now. This is a clay material as we got further out now. I mentioned it earlier, but and here is the drop off at about 55 feet approximately, where the municipal connection takes over. See down there? So that's where the city line is, your responsibility ends about approximately 56 feet.